We are here in Puerto Portals on Mallorca for the last event of the 2022 69F Cup in Europe. IFM is sponsoring one of the boats and we took the chance to mount some of our products to show and prove that our hardware can also work under these very special and unusual conditions. These are foiling sailboats. That means if the boats are fast enough, they lift completely out of the water. And we would like to measure the distance between the boat and the surface of the water. Therefore, we mounted two different level sensors, one radar-based sensor and one ultrasonic sensor. Furthermore, there is an inclination sensor that measures the roll angle, which is very important for the crew. All this data is shown on a display for the crew live, and a modem sends all the data into the cloud to the IFM mobile IoT suite.
So over the last decade, sailors try to replace their feeling by more and more data, and for this data we need the sensors. And sensors is where IFM is, let's say, home, and that's why they are on board now, and that's why they are supporting us to become better and better. We are able to put the sensors to really rough conditions, and the sensors are still doing their job like they don't care. And that's perfect for us. We are able to rely on the data from the sensors. We are able to improve based on the data. And that's why IFM is helping us so much to improve. And that's also why they are on board and why we learn from, let's say, each other for also for the next few years.